For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way. You can undo the last action by shaking your iPhone and tapping the undo button. To then redo the action, simply shake the phone again. For this, your iPhone's operating system must be 3.0 or later. Here are some examples. Copy a photo. Next, open a new message screen in the Mail application. Then paste the photo in the message area. To undo this operation, simply shake the iPhone. The option to undo paste comes up. Tap it. The pasted image disappears. Changed your mind? No problem. Again, shake the iPhone. A redo paste option comes up. Tap it. The copied photo gets pasted again. Now, type some text in the message area. To revise this also, again, shake the iPhone. This time, you are offered an undo typing option. Tap it. The typed text disappears. To bring back the text, shake the iPhone again and tap the redo typing option that comes up. Another example. Open a note in the Notes application. Select a word by double tapping it. Then tap the cut option. The word disappears. Now shake the iPhone. An undo cut option comes up. Tap it. The cut word reappears in its original position. If you again change your mind, shake the iPhone again. A redo cut option now comes up. Tap it. The word disappears.